stuff around here. What did I just do with pen? Ah, there it is. Good. Anyways, this is going to be a big painting. Also, I've decided I gotta go buy some, I'm gonna go buy some pen points for signing these things. Because mine are not in good shape. They are destroyed. So I'll probably have to look into doing that today. Hopefully Rick's will be open. Bosner closes at 2. No, I'm not going to make it to Augsburg by 2. So yeah, now I can't see the stream. So I can't tell who's there, or what's going on, or anything. But actually, I can. Actually, there is a way to see what's going on in the world. It's quite easy. We go here, we go here, we go to my channel, we go to chat. And wait a minute, or we could just do this. Yeah. Man, the back of my head is ugly. Sorry about that. I'm working here. I'm gonna get this set up one way or the other. Oh, there's times that I really hate Twitch. No, I don't hate it. I wish it was just a little more intuitive to use. That would be cool. Dunno. Alright, well, I'm on some kind of chat here. Maybe I'll see your stuff and maybe I won't. Anyways. Yeah, back to work here. We're going to need also magical straight edge for some things, like before we forget. less likely to go wrong later on. Okay. Yeah, I did this originally in 2H. And for the smaller drawings, I think that's fine. I think these bigger drawings probably ought to be outlined, at least some of it ought to be outlined in something a little darker. It makes it a little more clear when you go to paint it. You see here, I'm not looking for perfection here. Here, I'm looking for it to be a little rough. So doing it by hand is just fine. That'll look all right. Yeah, I know, the back of my head is not beautiful, is it? Well, sorry, that's what happens. Maybe I can get a skull cap or something. Let me see what I got available. Or maybe a do-rag. Here, maybe we'll go for the bonsai look. How about this? The bonsai look is what we need. Yeah, maybe we'll. Does this mean I'm turning Japanese? I don't know. That's a good question. Let me see here. Well, we need a lot of windows. This is where it might be useful to have both hard lead and a soft lead. kinds of ideas looking at this thing like this. Really some very good ideas. I started this one probably about a month ago, and then work got busy. This should be number 20 of the series, if I counted correctly, which would be good. So yeah, I have no idea what's going on with the chat. We already looked at some news earlier. There's a big article on CNN about how Vladimir Putin's experience as a part-time taxi driver is driving his goal to rebuild the Soviet Union. I don't think that's going to happen, but we'll see. If he wants to rebuild the Soviet Union, the key to that isn't conquering the Ukraine. It's doing something about the corruption. You know, Russia has 140 million people. Roughly. Germany has 85 million. A little less than that, 83, 84. Yet Germany is the third or fourth largest economy in the world. And Russia is 15 times smaller than the United States. I don't know where it ranks worldwide, but it is not a big economy. There are enough people there. And there are enough resources that Russia should be one of the top five economies in the world. So the problem isn't lack of people, and the problem isn't lack of raw resources. In fact, Russia is the only place that has a supply of titanium and some other things, other rare earth minerals. But it does have a corruption problem. As I've been told many times by Russians. Some Russians tell me that's just how it's supposed to be. Other Russians are very upset about it. I don't think you're going to develop a really good economy as long as you have a corruption problem. Something new. There you go. some big windows. Yeah, I just don't think that's gonna cut it. I don't think bringing back the Ukraine is gonna make the Soviet Union real again. One of the things that made the Soviet Union work better, there was a much stronger government emphasis on technology and science. Which is probably easy to do when you're a dictatorship. But the Soviet Union, I don't know, it had an ideology, and the ideology was we're going to be the best. And there were a lot of things wrong with it. I'm not going to defend communism. It was an unhealthy society for most people to live in a lot of ways. There was a sense of common purpose. And there was a strong sense of we're going to be better than the West. And frankly, up until about from 1945 to 1960, in a lot of ways they were. The technology was more advanced in some ways than the West. Yeah, the Soviet Union had some issues with corruption, but not nearly as bad as Russia's had since the Soviet Union collapsed. It has definitely gotten worse, according to everybody that I know. So I'd say you need to fix that first. Somebody's doing construction work. In the apartment upstairs. I live on what the Americans call the first floor. No, I live on what the Americans call the second floor. What Europeans call the first floor. Which is supposedly the most desirable level, because you're not at street level, people can't break into your home. So you're one level up. Thank you.
I think Russia needs to work on that before it worries about trying to reconquer territories that don't want to be a part of its territory. That isn't really going to go over well. Painting this will be difficult. Obviously, it's difficult to paint watercolor in this position. Let's see what that noise was. Who knows? It was a noise. Get that, man. I don't see how that's gonna work. You're gonna have a lot of very angry Ukrainians. I can tell you the Latvians, the Lithuanians, and the Estonians don't want to have anything at all to do with Russia. Shouldn't confuse territory with power. Now, Holland in 1500s was a tiny country physically. And for a while, it was the biggest power in the world economically. That is the deal. unfortunately for this, for Russia, is that their military was better organized and better run back in that era. Reading about that the other night, there are some real issues with corruption and malfeasance today and over the last 15-20 years in the Russian military, which started when the Soviet Union dissolved. Soldiers were selling off their weapons for money because they weren't being paid, all kinds of bad stuff. But that lack of discipline has never really been, in the reading I've done at any rate, has never really been fully corrected. It's probably better now than it was 10 years ago. Time to stand back for this and take a look. I don't like the way that's turning out. That's going to be a pretty awesome painting. Stuff on the wall. Stiff neck. paint this in two sections, like here down and here up. It won't be entirely like that, but to some degree, it will be. Stand back and look at this again. Yeah, I like the way this is going. I need to drink the water in just a second. Clock here. Maybe I'll put the clock here. Maybe I'll put three clocks. There's an idea. Clock, clock, clock. All with different times. That's what people think, won't it? What is going on with that? I'm going to have to take a food break here shortly. feeling the hunger. Oh. I need erasers too. I need a bunch of supplies. I don't know what I'll be able to get today. Basic outline is in. There's still about another hour of drawing here to do for this one. Okay. I gotta eat. Because I'm hungry. That's a good start, though. That's a good start. That's gonna be a good one. So stop by later and we'll draw some more. Take care. Bye.